You know, they should just carry their negativity from their home or take out their situation on others and perpetuate negativity. So we must shun those people out now and teach them how to spread positive vibes to others. You know? Because the Bible says, shun the.
Ha 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 ha!